cool relief on Colorado's news channel tonight at 5 o'clock. The temperatures have plummeted since nearly touching 100 degrees just a few days ago. Today we got these people walking around bundled up in their jackets. Well, many of us saw rain this morning as the cool front set in.
So chilly, some swimming pools were closed for the day. Chris Spears and the Mobile Weather Lab are at Denver's Mestizo Curtis Park Pool. Chris, the pool went from packed to empty in one day.
Just like that. I have on my jacket too, by the way, Karen. Rob, going to give you a little look at the pool here. This should be full of people, especially in late June on a Friday night at 5 p.m., but it is not, and it is all because of this. Take a look at our temperature trend. Our normal high is 85 right now. Just a few days ago, 99 for a record. The next day, 98. But here's where it really gets interesting. Look at this. Yesterday morning, 9:41 a.m., it was 93 degrees. By 3:40 this morning, we were down to 61 and down to 48 just before 7 a.m. this morning. And a 45 degree drop in less than 24 hours. Right now here at the pool, 58 degrees. Jim and Karen, no wonder nobody is here. It stays cool, but for how long? Lauren Whitney will answer that for you coming up.
All right, Chris.